When do you want to go jib out? At the 5? Okay. All good.
Help me out, Carl. Help an old man out.
Paul's gonna go below you. Ready on the bow. Senior, those three lines farthest outboard, open them all. Remember, not the main halyard, everything else. Okay, yep, you're good, you're good. Pull up high. Use lazy sheet. Ease down. Okay. Wait for pre-feed. Wait for pre-feed. You got it. 30 seconds. Feed. Furling. Open Cunningham eye. Yep.
I need one wrap off.
One wrap off eye. Okay, it's all you. Good start, Jordan. Hey, if you want to do this, I'll get my weight forward. Hey, Sam.
He's topping six.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need you up here to pass me the sheet when we jive, okay? Dump the backstay.
Ready to jive.
Watch your feet. Watch your feet on the sheet. I'm gonna put this over my shoulder.
Alright.
And I just need you to pass me that when I trip. Ready on the bow.
Ow! Yeah, it didn't hurt.
Okay, I'm ready. Trip.
Yank it. Downhaul. Yank downhaul.
Jaw open.
Yep. Ease guy. Ease downhaul, sorry. Made. Topping up.
One lap off from the field. It was still take a lap off. Is that an overrun?
You got it, you got it.
I am. See the leash line?
Yeah.
Red tape?
Uh-huh.
Snug that up a half inch.
Okay. Okay, go ahead. Pull down, Carl.
I got it.
Turn. Four decks clear. Clear to attack.
Thank you, Garrett. We had to tack out anyway.
open spin halyard, Mick. No, just that's good. Just lock it. Okay, thanks. All clear on the bow.
I'm sorry, what was I thinking?
Yeah, ready, ready.
These lazy sheep. Go for it. I got this halyard. Halyard up. Thanks, Sam.
Pull back a bunch.
Down.
Trip.
Watch head. Everybody head down, head down.
Try that, yep. Wind dropping. Get a calm before the storm. the easy way to get that adjustment. You ease the pop, you ease the down ball, six for the flight, that's it. All you have to do is down top.
Which is good. Yeah, I see. Ready for me? Yeah. It's going to be tighten up.
Yeah. We need to tack him.
Huh?
We need to tack him.
You're not tacking him right away.
Probably, yeah,
no. I'm trying to tack him. Going down. I got to prepare.
Just try and keep it dry.
Is the furler open? Okay.
Everybody wave. Good. You ready for the takeout while we're waving?
Get that in there. Carl, snug down. You'll be seeing them in a minute.
They don't have their anchor light on, I think.
And, well, are you supposed to? If it's just a floaty, like.
Yeah, well. I thought it said somewhere in the race if you were going
to. Ooh, lightning. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, I guess if a powerboat runs into it, that would be bad. Ready on the bout.
Ready?
Ready!